the galaxy. A wise choice.
I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
On their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Give it my all.
Hyde systems.
All right.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Affirmative.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. This is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Affirmative.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
jailed.
Together.
Catch up with that traitor. Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying? They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
beside you. This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
Sending in a raider to intercept the convoy.
We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready.
Thank you.
duty convoy is safe. Get to the rendezvous and prepare for hyperspace jump. All ships, prepare for light speed.
Choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Patrol reporting, comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms. Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Friss? We might make it before his speech ends.
K.O., I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Ash, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet.
Yeah.
Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk? Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon.
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember?
The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you?
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.